Ian Fairweather is really regarded as one of Australia's greatest painters of the 20th century. The reason for this is that Ian Fairweather brings forward work that is wholly new to the story. Many stories about Australian art relate to, say, the landscape or to politics. However, Ian Fairweather's work is very much about a personal story. When you're looking at Ian Fairweather's paintings, you'll notice a whole range of different influences. His work shows the influence of the East, and he was very interested in Chinese calligraphy. And you'll note in his paintings the quality of the line. So he was very much interested in mark making and the energy and the control that requires. He's the greatest example, really, of a true Australian artist in the way that he has absorbed so many influences throughout his career. Oz Asia's Fairweather is an immersive, multidisciplinary production that pays homage to the great Australian painter Ian Fairweather.